Good evening, families. I'm so happy to join you in this evening a celebration as we recognize the incredible talents of our students in both the fine and performing arts. As we begin tonight's celebration, I must share with you how the COVID-19 pandemic has affected our arts programs, especially our performing arts, where the restraints placed upon these areas to protect our staff and students' health and safety. It was incredibly challenging for our educators to provide that rich, engaging experience for our students, both during distance learning and now as we have returned to the classroom. But one thing, Worcester, is we are resilient. I am so proud of our teachers and especially coordinator Tamara Mills for their ingenuity and innovation as they have worked so hard to keep the arts alive, all the while making sure safety was a top priority. This meant commissioning specifically designed masks and covers for instrumental and choral performances, designing our music and art classrooms in new configurations, and infusing new technology to stoke the fires of creativity with our students. We know that this pandemic has certainly taken a toll on all of us, but through it all, the arts has been the anchor for our own mental health and well-being, as it is so often is, even under normal circumstances. Now, I am sure you're anxious to get to the heart of our program this evening, but I would be remiss if I didn't take a moment to thank one last time our incredible art and music teachers who have learned the necessary technology to create tonight's presentation. And a special thanks to Austin Kruzek of Missing Frequencies Music and Management for his compilation, Services. And now, without further ado, please enjoy the following artwork from all our schools as you enjoy listening to the instrumental and choral performances from our secondary schools. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you so much for joining us this evening for such an amazing night celebrating the arts. I'd like to thank our executive leadership, our county commissioners, and our Board of Education. And most of all, I want to thank our teachers for their resiliency and our students for the amazing artwork and performances you saw tonight. We hope you continue to support and value the arts in Worcester County, and we hope you have a wonderful, creative summer.